I'm Megan. Today we're going to leak test the anesthesia machine. Leak testing the anesthesia machine is something that should be done before every anesthetic procedure that you perform in your hospital. It's going to make sure that all of your equipment is working correctly, that your scavenging system is pulling out gas, it's not leaking into the room that you're in, and it's just good practice to do that. So what you want to do first is get all of your equipment hooked up. For this patient, I have a pediatric anesthetic circuit and then a 2-liter reservoir bag. You're going to start by closing your pop-off valve. Your anesthesia machine may look a little bit different than this, but it's going to have all of the same parts to it. So close your pop-off valve. You're going to need to occlude the end of your anesthetic tubing either with your thumb or with the palm of your hand. And then find your O2 flush valve. You want to flush oxygen into the system till your manometer reads about 20 centimeters of water. And then you just want to hold and watch that. You want to make sure that this manometer is not going to drop more than 1 centimeter of water per second. If that happens, you've got a leak somewhere in your system. Check your hosing, check your reservoir bag, check your CO2 granules, make sure everything's screwed in correctly. You want to make sure your scavenging system is hooked up correctly. So this is a good test. You want to wait about 5 seconds. Everything looks good. So I'm going to release the pop-off valve and make sure that I have all of this leaving through the scavenging system. This is going to make sure your system's working correctly. It also ensures that your pop-off valve is open and ready for you to start your anesthetic procedure. That's it.